Candlestick Park, a stadium that has housed numerous championship teams, plays host for this afternoon's matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the San Francisco 49ers.
What do you think of the matchup at receiver today, Phil? A couple of guys that aren't considered top threats by the defenses, but they've certainly made big plays through the years and this season, too.
Well, we'll find out when this game is over if they are top threats. You know, Jim, kids grow up nowadays. They want to be receivers because that's what the NFL has turned into, a passing league. So when you look at these two guys, they're going to get their chances. They're excellent route runners, and they're strong. So if they get that opportunity, they can break a tackle and still make a long play.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff.
And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30.
They come out in the dime package.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
Alden Smith with the quarterback takedown.
Well, that time, getting sacked early in the football game, just not a good job by the quarterback. He had the time. He held on the football too long. You just got to get rid of him.
Newton in shotgun formation.
Going across the middle. Forgot to catch the football.
But it's third long on the offensive side. You have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Away, third down.
And that's going to be a three and out.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
The Panthers are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Setting up a little screen, makes the grab. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
It's fourth and long. What do you expect? To always pick these situations up? That's bad game management, bad play call, bad decisions by the coach.
Frank Gore is in the backfield. Gore's handed the football. They pounce on him there.
We watched him in practice this week, Bill. Practicing plays inside the 20. Let's see what they come out with their first opportunity today inside the red zone.
Well, you've said it many times. This is where you win or lose the football game. They got the quarterback and receivers to make it happen.
Coming up, second down. Just had to avoid the sack. Incomplete.
Well, Jim, I can't say that's great defense. That's just a poor throw and a poor route run by the wide receiver. Ohio!
It'll be third down.
Oh, bad decision that time by the quarterback. He tries to force the football into the end zone, and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Receivers are bunched up.
On the run.
Runs it across for the touchdown.
Well, the defense does a good job. They get the quarterback to scramble out of the pocket. Then they forget to keep their eyes on it. They all try to cover receivers. The quarterback, what a job, takes off down the field and scores.
The 49ers with the PAT to come inside of the uprights. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one. Makes a move and he's free. First down on the way. Set up screen. Brings it into his body. They pick up 35.
I love these timing routes. The out route. Nice job by the wide receiver. As he's breaking out towards the sideline, that football is right on target.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Panthers in for the score.
Good job by the offense. They get in there. They tie this game up. Now we'll see if the defense can take advantage of that momentum and keep it on their side.
The Panthers for the extra point. He made it. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The 49ers lined up, bunch formation, looking for an open receiver on the right. They've got him down there.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down, now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
Davis going to pull in the bullet pass.
The old-fashioned way of picking up big yardage is running the fly route on the outside. Show the speed of the receiver and the strength of the quarterback's arm. What a nice completion.
Steps out of bounds.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Working that left side. Catch is made. And that's a gain of 10.
Good play call that time by the offensive coordinator. Down inside, when you're inside that 20-yard line or the red zone, find ways to complete the pass. They did that time.
They're setting up screen. Secures it with two hands.
Well, the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Wide receivers stacked up on this play. There's a flag right there. Scrambling out of the pocket. And he's thrown to the ground.
Offside defense.
He was trying to get an early jump on the play, but the referee caught him in the neutral zone. Offense lines up here. Gets away from the pressure. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The 49ers all bunched up here as they get set at the line. Third and goal at the 5. This is a screen play all the way. And that game's won.
Big decision for the coach this time, Jim. You fail on third and goal. What do? Do you go for it? I say you call the play and you try to put up 7 points.
Offense lines up here. Fourth and goal to go. So that's not going to get it done here. And the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Boy, the offense looked like they were rolling, just going down the field. Beautiful drive. Their confidence is up. And what do? They choke in the big moment, and they do not pick up the fourth down.
Loading up with expert defensive backs in the dime, eyeing that left side. A tackle behind the line.
So many things you could do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
The defense comes out in the dime. Second and 12. Fakes the catch.
Good job by the quarterback that time. Makes the decision. Throws it short. It does not get the first down. But I promise you, third and short is a lot easier than having third and long.
Third and six. Under fire on that throw. This will probably be the last play of the quarter.
Newton's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Newton hooks up with Greg Olsen. That wraps up the first quarter here in San Francisco. We'll be back in just a moment for the start of the second. The Panthers capped off the first with a big play, and now we'll try to capitalize here at the start of the second quarter. The long game. Let's see what they do here. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Well, it's so hard to do this nowadays to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him, that football came loose, incomplete pass.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here.
Running away from the pressure.
The defense gets the sack. That's what all defensive coordinators love to see. When they don't have to blitz, and one of their defensive linemen gets a sack without any blitzing.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver. It's a third and 13. That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch.
That's a terrible job by the defense at the gym. I mean, you got third and over 10 yards. You don't get a pass rush. You don't cover them down the field, and you give up the first down.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
Quarterback drops back, play action. Makes the catch in open space.
Another first down by the offense. The defense is definitely getting fatigued. And when you get fatigued, you cannot think, so look out.
This play set up by the long gainer. Pitches it back. Swallowed up behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
This will be second down.
Handoff. Searching for space to the right. Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Flag is out. Driving extra point is good.
Running into the kicker. Defense.
He'll decline the penalty and let the play stand.
The 49ers in kickoff return formation.
And they're all over him at the 18-yard line.
First down coming up.
Frank Gore gets it here. Spins away from the tackle. In on the stop.
Power running. A lot of teams in this league don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
Colin Kaepernick under center.
Three-step drop.
Going to take off with it. And he's out of bounds. Halftime is coming up. But first, we reach the two-minute warning.
Ohio! 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 Ohio!
It's first down as they head to the line.
Right where it had to be. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
That time, the pass is completed into double coverage, Jim, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he went up and made the catch. It's like Bill Parcells said to me once about Mark Bavaro, a very talented receiver. He goes, remember, Sims, when he's covered, he's open.
Three-step drop, launching it deep. End zone bound, and he's got the touchdown.
Well, that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. And they're all over him at the 18-yard line. Olson's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. First down and 10. Throws the pass. And he is brought down at the 39.
There's nothing like a play-action pass. When the offensive linemen make it look like it's a run, the linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage and easy to throw it down the field for that completion.
That reception gave them the first down.
Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Can't hold on.
It's really simple. Keep your eyes on the football. When they're not on it, that's when you drop it, and that's what happened that time.
Second down here.
Screen pass. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
The quarterback should have never thrown at that time. Even though he completes the pass, he should have seen the defense was right there. A loss of a couple yards.
Come on now. Come on now.
Olson's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time.
Third and 11. Looking across the middle, he brings it in here, and he's got the first.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
First and 10. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Olson's playing out of position in the backfield here. Screen play is on.
I don't know what was more terrible. Was it a terrible route? Terrible throw by the quarterback? Oh, and what a shot. It's incomplete.
On the ball, on the ball, on the ball, on the ball.
Williams is in the backfield. Third and 10. Completion this time.
Good job getting the first down by the offense. A look at the defensive players on the sideline cheering their teammates on. Keep us on the sideline a little longer. That's what they're hoping for.
Here's the first snap after the big play. Trying to work that left side. They tackle him for a loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down coming up. There's some shifting around in the backfield. Second and goal from the 8. Willis in on the quarterback.
That's an excellent job by the defense. Just gets quick penetration in there, hits the quarterback, and gets the sack. That clock keeps moving. What a job by the defense in this situation.
Third down after the sack. He'll fire it out to the left. 6 in the books.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal, you've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
Extra point is good. That does it for the first half. 49ers trailing this one. We're back here now in this one, where the Panthers are leading by 7. Let's check in now with Danielle Bellini from the sidelines.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Colin Kaepernick during halftime. Right now, his guys are trailing, but he told me he wasn't concerned at this point. He said, we haven't played our best football, but that's okay because we can still finish strong and get this win. That's it from down here, guys. We'll just have to see how things play out. Back up to you.
Danielle, thank you very much. Now we're going to the field. Gore is in the backfield. And now here's the first snap of the second half. And the quarterback will bail out on this play and slide feet first. Gore's lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Second and short. Makes the catch in the open field.
When you pick up first downs against the defense, they will get tired. That time, nice job by the offense getting the first down, even though they're losing here in the game.
Easy catch there. No one near him.
Always a good job to pick up some yards when you're in the red zone. Nice throw by the quarterback, and he gets the completion.
Now in first down. Now in rhythm, the quarterback drops back to and he's in for the touchdown.
Anytime the offense is near the goal line, you've got to be alert for the quarterback moving and trying to run with the football. Nobody on the defense is watching the quarterback, and he just scrambles in easily for the touchdown.
49ers setting up for the kickoff. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21.
Number 19 on the return.
Olson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
That pass play picks up a first down, and they bring him down at the 33-yard line.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line.
Ball's loose. This one's going back the other way.
That's what's called take play. The defense just makes such a hard hit that they take the football away from the offense, and they recover the fumble.
On first down, they'll go ground. Tackled at the 18.
Now the offense is down here in the red zone or the green zone, if you like to think of money, and it's a tie game. A lot of things you can do. They love to throw it in the end zone, but maybe they'll cross him up with a run. We'll find out. Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone, but there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold them.
First down here after the run.
Staying with the running game on first down.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
In trouble now. Touchdown.
In today's game, you know, Jim, you always have to be alert in situations when the quarterback drops back to pass. You've got to think he might be able to run out of the pocket. And that time, the defense not alert for it. Nobody's there, and he scrambles in for a touchdown.
Defense was trying to guess the snap count, and it cost them there.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. And it's the same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. To the line of scrimmage. First down. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. He's brought down.
Nice job that time by the ball carrier, getting it just past the first down mark. Big first down. Keep the chains moving.
Offense lining up here after picking up more than 30 on the previous play. Reed is there and makes the play.
Outside runs take time, and when you run outside, you expect the safety to get up there with that extra time and make the tackle. Good job that time by the safety.
Second and 10. And he's going to be brought down.
Jim, when this defense wants to do it, they can dominate up front. No doubt about it. They dominated up front that time. They collapsed the pocket. And the quarterback, they take him down for the sack.
An incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception.
You're near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Colbert's on the right side. Split out wide. Throws to the right. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way. Frank Gore is in the backfield. First and 10. Throws a strike. Picks up 20.
Keep the momentum on your side. You got a lead here in the second half. Nice play that time. You pick up the first down. Let's see if you can take advantage of it.
Gore is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Here's the handoff, running off tackle. And he
is tackled at the 14.
The defense got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Escaping the pressure. The defense gets a sack.
The name of the game is hit the guy with the football. The quarterback has it. The defensive end, what a job by him. Gets by the tackle and sacks the QB.
Third and four. Vernon Davis hauls it in.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets the completion. And there's some tight spots. Not a lot of room, so you got to really drive the football in there.
And he's in for the touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense, about 90% of the time, is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
The point after try is in the books.
Offside. Defense.
The defender got caught in the neutral zone right there. That'll cost him five.
Yeah, he's a little too anxious. You know, all these defenders, they got one thing in common. You know what that is? They hate quarterbacks. They want to get there. A little too nervous there. Gets him caught in the neutral zone.
Slips past one player. Nice tackle. They face first down as they go ground here. Going to lose yards here.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback.
Newton hooks up with Greg Olson.
Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
The Panthers are coming off a big play to end the third, and now they'll try to keep up the momentum as we begin the fourth quarter. Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play. Got a little screen set up here. Going to be a tackle for a loss.
Well, we see it more and more. Football thrown behind the line of scrimmage. They do it that time. Nice catch, but a loss of yards on the play.
Second and 11. He has the grab. Advances it out to about the 9.
Well, even though they're down more than 7 here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach that they can punch this in for the touchdown.
First down following the long play. D'Angelo Williams holds him to 7.
Well, sometimes you just got to see the tough team is going to win. You got the ball on offense. You're down on the goal line. You need to score here. Can you get it in?
To Williams. Touchdown and drawing close.
Good job by the offensive coordinator calling those plays. Leads to a touchdown. They're just slowly chipping it away at this lead. Now can their defense come out and help them out?
The Panthers with an extra point try on the way. The point after is good. They want the football back as they line up now in an onside kick formation. The receiving team has the recovery. Late in the game, and the offense is in no hurry.
Well, that pass is incomplete, Jim, but that's just a terrible job by the quarterback. When they're running the slant route, just throw it right at the stomach.
He's going deep. Has it. Touchdown.
You want to make your coach happy? Have the lead and have your offense just keep pushing the football down the field and score and increase that lead.
There is a flag, and the point after is good.
Awesome.
what happens when you try to guess the snap count. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. Got a little crease. He's tackled at the 30.
Well, they say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. I don't know who those people are. They don't know what they're talking about. It's a big part of playing quarterback. Look at that. He fires it in there in between the defenders for the completion.
And that pass is picked by Carlos Rogers. That brings the play to an end.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
Frank Gore is in the backfield, going for the home run. Makes the catch deep down the all the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
That was a good job on that touchdown that time. And I'll tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
The 49ers for the extra point. Makes the PAT. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Olsen's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. Ball's on the ground. The defense has the football. It's Navarro Bowman in on the play.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
First down here. And he's across for the touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. They come to the line, and it's first down. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. Hauls it in deep down the middle.
It's one thing to be able to throw the football that high and far, but it's another. He found the right receiver to throw to and put it right on the mark.
First down here. Drop back. Shotgun formation. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
I don't even want to speculate what the injury is, but I think it's safe to say by just watching the player, he's in a lot of pain, and I hope it's not serious.
Williams is in the backfield. Second down and 10. Screen. Williams, he's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Well, that's the new NFL. Just keep throwing it behind the line of scrimmage and see if the athletes can catch it and make some yards. None there that time. A loss of a couple yards.
Newton's going to take it from the gun. That pass was hurried.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
On the ball, 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 on the ball.
split backfield here. And now Cam Newton with the deep throw. They failed to convert here on fourth down.
Situations like this sometimes can cost you the game. You're down in the second half. Why would you go for it on fourth down in this situation? You don't get it, that decision might cost you this football game.
Gets away from the pressure. Throwing now to his left. A takeaway. The tackle was made.
That was a tremendous job by the defense. Even though they missed the sack of the quarterback, they keep hustling. They chase him outside the pocket, and then he panics, makes a bad decision, and throws an interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. And it's knocked down incomplete.
Good job by the corner that time, knocking the football down on the throw down the field by the quarterback. That will go down as a pass defense by him. Good job.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Williams is in the backfield. He'll throw it over the middle.
And Williams,
a tackle that had to be made, and that'll set up fourth down. Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Challenging the defenders to the right side. Good piece of tackling.
Well, when you keep chipping away with these short throws, sooner or later that defense is going to come up. And when they come up, that's when you throw it over the top.
Newton's play action. It's intercepted. He's brought to a halt.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
Gore's lined up in a single back formation. First and 10. He's scrambling now. He didn't look it in.
Got to have good feet as a quarterback in today's game. And that's always been the case. But when you get under pressure, you got to be able to move outside and see if you can make a play.
Second down coming up. Setting up screen. Reaches out and snatches it. Tackles made.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
Frank Gore is in the backfield, trying to make something happen. Looking to the right side and throwing. Tackle down at the 22.
There's nothing the defense can do. When you talk about a receiver like these guys out there now, and this one in particular, the double coverage, they're still able to go in between the defenders, rise up, and make the catch.
Let's see how they back up the big play here. Colin Kaepernick from the shotgun. Heaving it down the field, and it's incomplete.
Anytime you get a chance as a defender in your own end zone to knock it down, that's what you do. Nice play by the defensive guy.
Ohio!
The 49ers at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. They're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
LaMichael James is in the backfield. Going across the middle. Touchdown. They're just running it up.
Well, it had nothing to do with the outcome of the game, but still a very nice play there on the last play to score that touchdown.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. That hurts. The two-point try is denied. Stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19.
There we go.
The Panthers getting ready now to start their drive.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
First and 10. Ball is out. They recover their own fumble. At last, the clock hits zero, and mercifully, this game.